April 21st. The tide is still high up. It's on its way out. The top of the front reef is exposed, but it will be 4 hours before peak low tide. Wilson sparrows. The seals are out in good number, but right now I'm just going to deal with the ferry. There. I wanted to get the features of the island in as well. There's a helicopter up there somewhere. Oh, I might get this one. Oh. Uh-huh. I've got a few pictures. That helicopter there. They've been busy there for a few days. Okay, let's get back to the ferry. They landed a few baskets they carried three burdens underneath the helicopter to the island. So they're making changes to the communication site there. The sun is shining from the east. And the ducks are gathering on the front reef. I'll probably end up filming those. I hope I got that first picture. When it first started moving over the ferry, I'm hoping that one took. Now we're not far from the St. John Airport. I think a matter of 3 miles. So it's not out of the ordinary to see planes or helicopters. It was out of the ordinary to see so much activity at Partridge Island. They're obviously making changes to equipment or adding new equipment. Probably adding new equipment. I hope Papa Herschel and the crew have a good day. All right, I am going to pull back and try to get some seal footage. There's two of them in waters in paradise. Oh, come on, where are you at? Hello.
How are you?
Very well. I got, remember yesterday? I came down and I no sooner set the... Here, I'll get back to you. I'll see you online.